between various dilemmas, and ultimately he's asked to exact revenge, and he's more interested in justice than revenge.